The third quarterfinal of the day in the books here in Las Vegas, and it's two-seed Arizona getting the win over seven-seed Washington State. Krista Blunk, Mary Murphy with you, and wow, I mean, it felt like Arizona was in control from the get-go, Mary, but it was only an eight-point deficit for Washington State at the break.
It was, but the job that Trinity Baptiste did in this game, really from the start, just set the table. She worked so hard on both ends. She was offensive-minded. She was efficient. She was effective. She was explosive, and she was a major difference maker in this game. She was a force.
She was a force. Six steals for Trinity Baptiste, 17 points, six rebounds. Aari McDonald, she had to work very hard for her offense, but she was doing so many other things prior.
You're exactly right. I mean, we just think of her as a scorer, but she's such a great rebounder. I think she had five. She steals, she throws her body around. She was terrific setting her teammates up. She's invaluable what she does to this for this team, not just scoring, but in every aspect of the stat sheet.
You're right. Finished with 13 points, five boards, nine assists. There are the numbers from the big three for the Wildcats. A triple play, double digits for those three, and they move on to the semifinals tomorrow night. We hope you'll be with us here on Pac-12.com.